There are some uncanny parallels between Moshe Rabbeinu, Moses, and Mordechai Nilevitz, the leader of the Warsaw Ghetto Uprising. Both lived at a time when the Jewish people had, quote, increased and become very, very strong. Both times, this was initially seen as being beneficial in the eyes of the citizens before new leadership ensured that many people became, quote, disgusted with the children of Israel. At both times, evil leaders initially had the solution of enslaving the Jewish people with backbreaking labor and eventually decided to start murdering them en masse. There is one last crucial similarity. Both men saw the Jewish people struggling to cope with the worsening injustices and decided to step up and lead the people in fighting back. We all have potential locked inside us and must recognize that when situations present us with opportunities to bring these traits and talents forward, we must do so. The Rambam famously says that every child has the potential to be a Moshe, to be a Moses. Let's think about how we can be that in our own situations. And that's one thought. See you next week.